First off, about vaccine appointments getting canceled, mainly in Fraser Health, we're hearing from a number of people that are reporting that they've shown up for pre-registered appointments to be told that there aren't doses for them and to come back later or to book again. So would you be able to explain why that's happening and what kind of inference that gives to people that are trying to book and then showing up and being told that you can't get your shot just yet?
I actually had not heard that, to be honest. I have heard that there has been concerns with the system, sending people messages that their appointment had been cancelled because they had not yet been at the 8 weeks from the initial dose. So that is an issue that we've seen, and it may have been that people had booked their appointment and then it was recognized that they had not yet been at 8 weeks for dose two. I know there was some confusion this weekend, and this is a challenge with the system that is registering millions of people. There was some, especially on Saturday, we understand there was some concerns where there was a blank screen and it was part of the system being updated. So I know there was a lot of people who sent me messages and we forwarded them on to the team. I know the call center as well was had some issues, particularly on Saturday, with keeping up with volumes. So I am hopeful that those things have been reconciled. There's always glitches when we have large numbers of people that we're trying to put into a system as quickly as possible. But I also know that operationally, at least the clinics that I've been involved in, and we had an update again this morning and over the weekend, that we were able to move vaccine around. So people who showed up at the clinics, there was not, that I'm aware of, that appointments were canceled because of lack of vaccine. That's not an issue that I'm aware of.